must be more to this room.
The issue is, there's a reason we had to learn this spell.
That's it.
Maybe you should have waited for Professor Fig after all. Just saying. Where does this lead? Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, alright. Oh, this is going to be really annoying. Oh, come on. Oh, this is going to be really annoying. Oh, wait, I got it. Thought I had it. There we go. I did.
Not
have
surprising.
It.
Guards at the ready.
Some kind of dark. Okay, the age man. Who's best in the second taken? Oh, this goes backwards this time. Did not know you could do that. Learned something new.
This must be the way forward, but to where?
Oh, fucking hell. The cue didn't work. Okay, so just have a look at the gear. Where they're coming from. Oh wait, I really learned how to dodge, didn't we? We learn how to dodge. Oh.
It is a book after all.
I don't know if you should be doing this without Professor Fig. You should be doing this without Professor Fig. Make it rain. it rain.
You wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Miss Isadora Morganach, welcome.
Professor Rookwood, Professor Bacar.
We understand that you are adjusting well to the life of Hogwarts.
I am.
I am glad. Especially in light of your unusual situation, starting as a fifth year.
As it happens, I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year. I've never heard of another like us.
Miss Morganach, when we spoke yesterday after class, you asked about the beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited Johanna.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough for what you did.
We were glad to help.
And yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination running wild, but it was certainly real to me.
It was not your imagination.
Percival, Professor Rackham can see them too. But we have never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
Ancient magic?
Few are capable of wielding it. Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let us not get ahead of ourselves, Miss Morganach.
Before I can train you to wield such magic, you must first master all that Hogwarts has to offer.
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few. As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.
Intriguing.